Good morning, Beaumont School.
Hello, is this Beaumont School in St Albans?
Yes, that's who you've rang, yes.
Okay. You know, my name is Jacob. You know, I work, I don't know if you know where City Centre is, where the Travelodge is.
What, in St Albans?
Yes, they set on past City Centre.
Right.
Yeah, I'm the admin officer in Travelodge. I do the checking in the mornings, you know, on the weekdays, okay. You know. So I usually work from seven to two, you know.
What's the nature of this call? Can I ask, please?
Because I don't know if I have an emergency case or when I was doing my checking in this morning, you know.
Yeah.
It appears that I saw a young girl. Okay, maybe I can.
Sorry, I can't hear you very well.
I saw a young girl, like a young female. I believe she must be, you know, the age of 12 or 13 or something like that.
Right.
You know, and this young girl came into the hotel.
Right.
You know, and she was with a black bloke. You know, I believe this black bloke, you know, he looked at about is the age. Around 30 something, maybe 35 or 36.
Right.
You know, the young female is a white girl, and she looked very nervous. You know, I think this man was. They were holding hands. You know.
Okay, but I'm just going to stop you there because I'm not quite sure I understand why you're ringing us at the moment. In terms of, do you have pictures, or you're wanting to send us pictures?
No,
what are you reporting?
Excuse me. You know, I'm doing what I think is right. You know, I didn't have to. You know,
I don't understand it, but I'm not quite sure
you're acting as if I'm doing the wrong thing. You're here arguing with me. I'm here reporting one of your students that came here.
This is what we're trying to determine, isn't it? We don't know that it's one of our students.
Okay, if you don't believe it's one of your students, that's fine. Let's leave it then.
I'm not saying I don't believe you. I'm just trying to determine.
I looked at the uniform.
And where did she go then with this man that you're saying she was
she
with?
She came
where
to the hotel. She came up. They went upstairs. Can't receive back shots.
They did what? Sorry.
So she came to the hotel, you know. So
right, so she came to the hotel with him. Okay, I'm just going to have to stop you there. Can I just take so your name's Jacob?
My name is Jacob.
Okay, just bear with me, please, sir. Can I just put you on hold just for a minute? Would you just stay on the line for me, please?
Yes, I'm here.
Thanks very much. Thank you. Hello, sir.
Yes, hello.
Hello. I've just been speaking to my colleague in terms of... Have you got CCTV of this at all, of any of the pictures?
I've got everything on camera. I've got everything here. Everything is here on camera.
You've got it all on camera, have you?
Yes. Because okay. when I was, you know, doing the checking in, the young girl was waiting outside for the man to do the checking in.
Young girl was waiting outside and while the gentleman was checking in?
As soon as the guy checked in and received his keys... You know, the young girl then followed him to his room.
Right, so he checked in, he got his key, yes. And then you're saying the young girl then came in and followed him upstairs?
Yes.
Okay, fine. Okay, well, obviously, we're taking this very seriously, what you've reported to us.
I believe the girl goes to your school because I know the school uniform very well.
Okay.
You
fine.
Know,
okay.
People wear the black. Well, you wear the black blazer, and the BS on the logo stands for the Beaumont School. Is that correct?
That's correct. Yeah.
That she goes to your school.
Okay. Okay. Well, as I say, we're taking it very seriously. So we need to now just make some inquiries our side here.
But how can you people have a young girl in your school that is coming to Travelodge in the morning? I don't understand.
Well, exactly. No, I know. So obviously we don't have any answer to that obviously at the moment. So we now need to take this just further our side, and then somebody will be back in touch with you.
She came to come and give hug.
So say that again?
I don't know why she came here to the hotel. It's very confusing.
No, okay. Well, somebody will be back in touch with you, and will most likely want to come and view the CCTV images that you have.
So it's
Okay, so
because
you'll obviously still be on record, will they there?
I'm going to be here to 2 p.m.
You're there till 2 p.m. Okay.
Before I leave.
Right, we've just been speaking to a senior member of our team here, and they are advising that you call the police right now.
I should call the
okay,
police.
And you tell them the exact information you've just told me, at that, and they need to come to your hotel as soon as possible.
I should call the police.
You need to call the police, because if you believe that there was a young girl in one of your rooms in your hotel with an older man and they're asking for condoms, you need to ring the police because you're concerned for her safety.
I don't know about that, cause I don't want to snitch.
Sorry?
So I don't know about that, cause I don't want to snitch.
You don't want to snitch? Well, I don't think it's a matter of snitching, sir. We're talking about a young girl now, potentially with her safety at risk in a room in your hotel with an older man. I'm actually going to terminate this call now, actually, and I'm going to ring the police myself. I'm going to give them all the information that you've given to me, and I'm going to ask them to come and visit you at the St. Albans Travelodge in town.
I'm going to ask the guy to leave them, because you know me.
Sorry?
I'm going to ask the guy to leave now, because I grew up in the hood. I don't believe in
my
snitching.
My colleague is going to call the police now.
I'm going to call the guy to leave.
Sorry?
I'm telling the guy to leave now, because I don't believe in snitching.
Well, to be fair, sir, you've started this conversation, and I do not feel comfortable now actually ending this call with it just being described as you snitching on somebody.
Yeah, but you're
telling us that there's a risk of one of our students at your hotel.
Yeah, but I didn't think you would snitch, though.
Then we are now going to act on it this end, I'm afraid.
But I didn't think you would snitch. I didn't think it would come down to snitching. Since snitching is the last option.
It doesn't come down to snitching now, sir. Okay.
Yeah, but
you have rang me with this information, and you've now added what you have on the back of it.
Yeah,
that he rang down to you asking for what he's asking for.
Yeah, but we are now
as a school, we are now responsible for dealing with this further. Okay.
We can deal with it without snitching. You know that we can deal with
no,
it.
No, we can't deal with it without snitching, I'm afraid, because it's actually a criminal offence. Actually, what's potentially going on there? So no, we're not going to deal with it without snitching. It's not okay to that now.
I don't talk to the feds.
So we might as well terminate our call now, because my colleague is on the phone to the police, and I will need to give them some more information.
Well, I'm saying, I grew up in the hood. You know, I don't believe in snitching.
And you can show them the CCTV, okay?
I'm going to delete
you
it.
You tell
now.
Me that you've got of the two people.
I'm going to delete it now, because I don't believe in snitching.
Okay, well, I'm ending the call now with you, sir. Okay, because we're not actually getting any further. Okay.
So what should
I'm
I?
Going to terminate the call.
What should I do?
He's a black man.
Sorry.
You told me it's a black man, didn't you? That's gone up to the room with the girl.
I don't believe in snitching. No comments. No comments.
Sorry, we don't have to no comment to me. You're the one that's initiated this call in the first place, and I'm very glad that you have, because if there is something going on, then you know, you've done the right thing. So it's got nothing to do with snitching.
No comments. No comments.
Okay, fine. Well, I'm going to terminate this call now.
So what should I do? Should I tell him to leave now?
Sorry?
I told him to leave now. I just told him to leave.
Well, you don't deal with it any further as far as he's concerned. The police are now being informed, and they should be on their way very soon.
He's taking the back entrance, because I don't.
And if they want a statement from me, they can have a statement from me based on our conversation now as well.
Yeah, but why did you call the feds? Like, I don't understand. Why would you have to snitch?
Sorry?
Why would you snitch? Why would you call the feds? Like, that's snitching.
Well, I'm going to terminate this call now, sir. Okay, thank you for all your information, and the police should be with you soon.
But
okay?
I was hoping that, you know...
Thank you.
You can... I cannot believe this.
Jeez, love for that uncle. He finally came. Appreciate it, though. Thanks.
Got that Louis V scarf. Thank you very much. Blessings, boss.
Thank you, Uncle Rafi. They just arrived. Guys, get your orders.
Uncle.
uncle sorted me out. Are you dumb?
Shout out to Uncle Rafool for partnering me these authentic Balenciaga speedrunners. He's your guy, man. He's the guy.
I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard.